In this video, I'm going to discuss the GATE exam syllabus for Instrumentation Engineering and also look at the weightage and mass distribution of different subjects. Hi, welcome to Vedanta Education, a YouTube channel that helps you to crack technical competitive exams like GATE, ISRO, DRDO, IES and others for electronics communication, electrical and instrumentation engineering. So if you are new here, please consider subscribing. The GATE exam syllabus for Instrumentation Engineering has four main sections. First is Aptitude Reasoning and English, and then you have Engineering Mathematics, and then you have Basic Instrumentation Subject. So the last one is the important sections of Instrumentation Engineering, which is Network Theory, Analog Electronics, Control Systems, and Transducers. Let's look at how many marks each of these sections are coming for in the GATE Instrumentation Engineering exam. You have Aptitude Reasoning and English coming for 15 marks. This has been consistent for past 4 to 5 years. So it's very probable that in the coming exams also, this will remain same. And then you have Engineering Mathematics for 10 to 15 marks. And then you have the basic subjects, which are digital circuits, signals and systems, measurements, and optical instrumentation coming for 28 to 32 marks. And then you have the important subjects, which are network theory, analog electronics, control systems, and transducers coming for 35 to 40 marks. Now, let's look at the weightage of individual subjects in GATE Instrumentation Engineering exam for 2020. This is a pie chart showing the weightage of different subjects for GATE Instrumentation Engineering in 2020. So first you have Aptitude and Reasoning for 15%, and then you have Engineering Mathematics coming for 15% as well. So combined, both Aptitude and Engineering Mathematics will be for 30%. It's important for you to solve the Aptitude and Engineering Mathematics right away in order to get these very easy 30 marks. And then from the technical subjects, the highest weightage is for Control Systems, which is 13%, and Measurements for 12%. And then you have Analog Electronics, from which 9% questions were asked. And then you have other subjects, which are network analysis, signals and systems, digital electronics and transducers, from which 8% each was asked. And optical instrumentation was only worth 4%. So this is the weightage of different subjects, and this can change every year except for the aptitude and reasoning. So you have to concentrate on some of the important subjects in order to score well in the GATE Instrumentation Engineering. Now let's look at the syllabus for Engineering Mathematics in detail for GATE Instrumentation Engineering. So the Engineering Mathematics for GATE Instrumentation is almost similar for electronics communication and electrical. So first you have linear algebra, and then you have calculus and differential equations, complex variables, probability and statistics, and then numerical methods. So I have put all the details in the description below from where you can download. Also, there is a PDF of the syllabus of technical subjects, which you can download for your own reference from the description below.
Subscribe to our channel if you want to crack technical competitive exams like GATE, ISRO, DRDO, BARC, and others for electronics communication, electrical, and instrumentation engineering. You should also subscribe to our channel if you want help with placement in core companies for these engineering streams. So that was the syllabus and weightage for Instrumentation Engineering for GATE exam. I have put all the information in the description below from where you can download for your own reference. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and also comment in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. See you later.